Welcome back. It's Dr. McHattan time. Again, I hope you enjoyed the last couple of videos. I did. And, glad you're back. Or, if you're new, glad you're here. I did some stuff off camera. Cause I didn't really want to bore you to death. Seriously, that's the worst thing that could happen. For instance, yeah, but that happened already before I built this farm, sugarcane farm, and it's really, really putting out lots of sugarcane actually lately. Because, I'll show you in a minute, I've been busy working, 5 blocks deeper in this base, so to say, and, so the chunk is active, probably most of the time, if not all times. I barely leave this island, and if I do, I'm fairly near to it, so... This probably grows every time I'm online and playing. Well, not even online. When I'm playing. Oh, sorry. And as the weeds do, and so I can harvest it really, really often. What I did, as you can see, I made a grass stairway because I like the look of grass undergrounds around the floors. Picked that idea up at Ethos Lab. He did it quite a while ago actually, and I really liked it, and so I thought, why not do it on my own base? So here we go. It takes a little bit of time to actually grow from top to bottom because we're quite deep actually. But, same with the reeds, since this chunk is active really, really often. I get horrible lag spikes lately. Since this chunk is active really most of the time, it's not big of an issue. It kind of grows and grows and grows and grows. Yeah, what I did so far, I laid out these pathways of grass to grow. Extinguished the lava here because I want to make this kind of like the main room for this base. Not really sure where I'm going with this 100%. I want to do stuff with lava though. Oh, there's a gun. I haven't explored this part of the cave, and it's quite mob infested as you can see, but I'm probably gonna do it in the near future. Up there is not much. You can climb up around here. Just a cave-in kind of thing. Not really too much kind of like at that end. And same as here, I thought, would be a dead end, which is half true, because there is another ravine. Sorry, next door. And I'm gonna explore this and of course mine some resources here and there in the near future. I think I've been back there. There seemed to be lava or torches. I don't know yet. Yesterday I had a skeleton running around in my base and I don't know where it came from. So, because this cave system is quite big, it has lots of turns and twists and corners, and I don't know where. I don't know if I had explored every little bits and pieces of it, so kind of be on the lookout for mobs. You might have dropped off somewhere. I don't know why this water is flowing here, because I think I've stopped that there. Yeah, might have come from somewhere here. Oh, dude, these lags. Oh, they're killing me. I didn't change much on my setup. Well, nothing, but I keep getting these lag spikes, these freezes. The frames drop to zero and then go back up again. Couple of last days actually. Been down there. Yeah, actually, this is the where the waterfall was and the access to the ocean. And I'll place glass in it and put torches underneath, and you can actually see where the spot is if you're on the main hill on the island. Yeah, I wonder if this ravine leads back to the spot where I broke the wall. Took a peek back there. I think, yeah, if I'm standing here, it probably makes sense if it goes right behind this wall. It goes back there, which is good. I need lots of space in the near future. And look what I found. Finally got an egg that throw out a chicken, which is good. That's a beginning. But I need more wheats to get more chicken together, because that's what I'm doing lately too. I've been on the other island and herded some chickens together in a hole and make them breed, so we got more chickens that lay more eggs in a shorter amount of time. I hope so. But before I forget, what I wanted to do today is let me just check my stuff here. No entry needed this time. Oh yeah, show real quick what I did. What else I did? I've been quite busy actually. Mined out all this 5 blocks deeper, same size as the room above, which looks weird. Kind of like the room upstairs looks smaller. I don't know, but that's probably because of the wall back here, up there. And had some ideas how to deal with that. Probably gonna do a glass front on all these 3 levels, 'cause I dug out another complete haul of this. I wonder why it's darker back there as it is up there. Oh, well, never mind. As you already thought, I figured I have a slime chunk here. I asked a friend how to get rid of those because they're jumping around in my whole base, and he said, "Be glad you got them, they're quite rare." I don't know, I have to trust him with that. But I'm kind of glad I got them because it got me quite a lot of slime balls, and I need them for quite some stuff, so better have them than not have them, I guess. Do we have some wheats? Oh, wheats. No, no wheats. It's quite early for harvest, though. So we do something else. Yeah, I n need to figure out a way to get to the surface. That is more convenient than climbing these stupid stairs every time I try to make it up there. I planned on building an elevator, for which I thought it would probably switch to creative mode, since a real elevator as CNB Minecraft did it, or I forgot his name, Cube something. It's 6x7 wide, but it gets way high, and yeah, I kind of want to build one of those, but it's really difficult if you can't fly around and place blocks in really big height. So that'd be one thing I'm thinking about. Boy, we got company. Yeah, seems to be more. Was there a skeleton? Oh, another one. Oh boy. That's actually why I plan on building this lava curtains, so they won't get in here at night. They don't seem to be affected by sunlight. That's interesting. I'm gonna get you, sucker. Sooner or later, I'm gonna need the bone meal. Well, they spread like wildfire, these vines. There we go. Because what I wanted to show you, I prepared a bit for the lava curtain as well. Take that with me as well. Redstone torches. Do we need the repeaters? Redstone torches. Lever. Actually, a plan I took, as you can see there, the spared out blocks. I did the X-ray thing here, and looked down where I've probably come out, and this is actually the stair, the grass stair that goes down there, and I did that for a reason there, because I figured this be a good. Well, I started down there because I wanted to see where I come out, in order to have a better overview of where the maybe elevator might come out, and this is kind of like what I thought the elevator might go, but not really sure about that yet. I'd rather have the light sensor built in there, reach into the top and have the elevator be somewhere like there, but that would mean it probably would end up in the sugarcane farm, depending on where I stop with the elevator. So I'm not really cool with that at the moment. I'm really thinking about a way how to implement it. These lag spikes are really, really annoying at the moment, and they're kind of new because I haven't done anything. I started this computer and just went straight into Minecraft and didn't do much. It's really annoying. Why is this so long? This is gonna be a problem probably if I don't close it. So, what we're gonna do now is we're gonna get more. Oh boy, I'm ruining my sword. Gonna get more blocks. Oh, I forgot those. Yeah, there should be enough. Taking some cobblestone. Oh, well, don't need the meat. Leave me alone. Just cat. Kind of been thinking, put these there. Pistons. 1, 2, 3. Yeah. I have to think about it every time I try to do it, because I've checked up on this on the, maybe going like this, on the, in the creative mode, where I did it before. And it's not really easy to remember, so to say. Oh wait, just give me a second. I remember I took a screenshot. Where did I put it? Oh, 1 second. Oh, almost got it. screenshots. There we go. Yeah. Cool. You can see, but I can't, so that's all that matters right now. What we're doing here seems to be fairly right. Gotta kill all the lines here. This is the most annoying part. Well, the most dangerous as well, I think, because I'm not sure how the lava reacts, actually, if you have it too close to trees. It's going to be rolling down like that. Probably put a security layer of stones up here. Because lava, as far as I know, jumps within 3 blocks, so we're gonna cover that. And just to give you an idea how that, well, no, we can't see it from here. Oh, never mind. Show you in a second. Put that there. Oh, there we go. There it burns. Oop. That'd be horrible. I wonder how that spreads, because there's stones everywhere. I think it spreads through stone. Is that correct? I wonder why it does that. Probably have to kill the tree, though. So this is, oh boy, how you make it stoppable. You have them not next to each other, not directly next to each other, and not connected, so to say. And if I, oh, that stuff's hot. Oh boy, I wonder why that burns. Probably gonna be freaking dangerous. Put some stone blocks there. I wonder why cobble burns. Doesn't make any sense at all, but never mind. Put some more lava there. So, might be a long episode today, but might become one. It's not yet, but never mind. I want to show you this stuff because I think it's fairly cool. Kind of. I wouldn't do it if it would be something I like. So this burns, and we put some cobble up there just for security reasons. The thing is, how am I going to get to the pistons? Oh, I should have planned this out a better way. So the pistons are way deeper. They're this level, so if I put redstone on there, well, there's no, well, that one is back there. Yeah. Nothing as well. Even though it's right next to it. Nothing. Do I have a block back there? If I put a redstone torch down there, like here, this block should have power, shouldn't it? Kind of, shouldn't it? Well, that's what I thought. Yeah. Oh. crazy. Yeah. No block there. Funny. So. Yeah, I'll probably have to. Oh. Have to do it this way. Oh, wrong block. This one I meant. So, yeah. Have to dig out all that. No. Yeah, you can call me stupid now. That's all right. Always these, and then that one, and this one, and this one, and of course this one. So, I think this should work. Yeah, wait a second. Repeater might go into that way. Yeah. Oh boy. Should have planned it out on paper first. Just to make it real quick. Maybe I can. Goes in the block, goes into piston. Yeah. Going. Oh, wait a second. Before I stand out there and get attacked by mobs, I'd rather take a real quick nap. Well, I could actually leave it here. Well, not going anywhere. This is how it looks from the inside. Well, imagine that one closed there. So. Been here. Gotta dig out all that. Well, no. Just do it like this for now. Repeater there and there and there and there. Redstone. I'm probably gonna have to expand this whole thing. Well, this whole thing a little bit more in here because I plan on having the outer lava streams stop flowing last, kind of like open it from the middle to the sides. So I probably and I tried out with full delay, but it's yeah, I have to put repeaters here of course as well. Doesn't really show if you put it on full. Let's have these on, have that one on full. So put a lever here. How fast can we be down there? Destroy that and destroy that. So these pistons, yeah, there you go. See that? It's barely first, and that's how it works. Quite simple, quite easy to do, but just to give you an impression, It's gonna close off the whole room at night. Which is gonna lighten up the whole room really nice in a nice light. Planning on having it on this side as well. So the whole room is kind of like lit up but closed off to the outside. When sunlight goes up, gonna have to push a lever, pull a lever, activate it, push a button, whatever. Anyways, it goes fully automated, and yeah. I was thinking placing blocks here, maybe, so that you can't see the pistons. Because the lava stream is coming down right there, and as well in there, so that wouldn't really matter. I had some there, because that would be nice and clean and hidden. We wouldn't see that, you just have a block there, that would be cool. And what I'm gonna try now is, what happens if I do this? Nothing happens probably, it's just gonna be there. Flip. They connect in these spots, probably. But I was thinking to have lava, well, kind of like a pool permanently there, so that creepers can't come in at daylight. So it flows down. So now it connects. Shouldn't be a problem, should it? It's kind of like one level. Oh, we got half an hour by now. We can try to make this quick. I want to make an extra episode because of this little piece of theory. So it goes down, cool. Completely. So, in theory, this should be gone as soon as the chunk is inactive. So, yeah. Should work. Try to make sure nothing starts burning down here. It would be a shame if this forest would burn down. But thanks for joining. Gotta make it quick. See you next episode. Hopefully. Bye bye.